going to embarrass you slightly. A lot of Bristol Rovers fans excited that you signed for the club today. Are you excited to join Bristol Rovers?
Yeah, hugely. I think obviously it's a club in the wrong division. It's a big club, and it's something that sort of interests me because it's an opportunity to be a part of a winning group of players that can, for me, I believe, can go and get a few promotions consecutively if we sort of get it right. So it's a big challenge, but one I'm looking forward to.
Yeah, you've been playing in the Championship with Millwall until recently. What persuaded you to join Bristol Rovers?
Just that opportunity. Obviously, it's a big club in the wrong division. And, it's just an opportunity to come and play regular football and score regular goals, which is what interests me. And that's it, really. I really believe that this club can move forward in the right direction, and it interests me to be a part of that.
Yeah, and a happy player off the pitch is a happy player on it. The fact that you're nearer to South Wales as well, is that a big boost as well?
That was obviously a pull as well. My family are from Cardiff, my wife's family are from Cardiff, so the opportunity to get home was always a pull as well, yeah.
And I gather you know Darrell Clarke as well. How much of an impact did he have on you joining the club?
Obviously the manager was a teammate of mine at Hartlepool a while ago now, but we've always stayed in touch since then, and we were good friends back then. We used to live next door to each other. So, that was a big factor too.
We look back at your career. What is it? 12 international caps for Wales.
Yeah.
Goals galore. How much have you enjoyed? You know, I suppose that's what you get paid for, isn't it? Scoring goals, and you've done that in abundance.
Yeah. Obviously, any striker wants to score goals. It's like a drug to them. You know, you score goals, you get confidence, and you just thrive off that. So, that's obviously I want to do that. Yeah, that's why I've come here. You know, to score a lot of goals, and hopefully help the team get promoted automatically without the playoffs. That's the goal.
What kind of striker are you? One that likes to poach them in, or can we expect all sorts of goals from you?
To be fair, in my career, I've scored poachers' goals, I've scored all types of goals, so hopefully I can bring that to the party.
And the conference, I guess, is that a different challenge for you? I guess on one hand, you're quite excited about scoring lots of goals for Bristol Rovers, but it's an unknown quantity, I guess, the conference.
Yeah, it's the first time I've played at this level, so I've never really played at this level before, so it's at the end of the day, it's football, and the goals don't move, the ball doesn't change, so I'll just get my head down and work hard.
Do you know anyone in the Bristol Rovers changing room?
Angelo Balanta. I had a spell at MK Dons with him, and that's it really. Obviously, I've played against Mildy before, and Monkhouse before, so I know a couple of the players from playing against them, but Angelo's the only one I've actually played with.
And I'm going completely on memory. Didn't your brother have a brief loan spell at Bristol Rovers once?
Yeah,
as well?
He did, yeah, a while ago. I think I was at Wickham when he scored against us. I think it was in the JPT, if I can remember rightly, yeah. So yeah.
I think if you were 22, there'd be more pressure on you, but you're 32 and you've seen it all. So the Rovers fans will expect goals. Are you up for that challenge now?
Yeah, totally. I know there's going to be a pressure, but that doesn't faze me. I've come here to score goals, so I'm confident I'll deliver.
And are you fit and ready to go on Saturday against Woking?
Yeah, totally fit, all fine. So obviously I haven't had a run of games this year. I've sort of mainly come off the bench. So to get to total sharpness, I'm going to need a couple of games to get going. But yeah.
And Rovers, of course, going for promotion. Have you won many promotions in your career?
I played the part of Swansea's promotion to the Premier League, Crystal Palace's promotion to the Premier League, and Hartlepool's promotion to League One.
So, could be a very rewarding 2015. I bet you just can't wait now to get started.
Yeah, totally. I'm looking forward to it. Like I say, it's a new year, a new start, and it's a challenge I'm looking forward to.
And just finally, Bristol Rovers, of course, you mentioned in the conference, which is, a big surprise to many fans, but you're looking forward to playing in front of the Bristol Rovers fans who on their day are very passionate and get behind the players.
I've played here before, and they've always been a great group of fans. They get behind the team. They're always loud, and so hopefully they can come down in the numbers for the next 16 games, or the home games especially, and give us that extra 5-10%, which is going to get us over the line.